What's good, everyone? This is part 6 of this video, and if you like the video so far, please subscribe, like, and comment for more videos like this. Okay, so if I go, oh my god, am I trapped?
Somehow it's docile.
Am I trapped, bro?
If it's programming, maybe.
I'm trapped, bruh. These people are really oh wait, never mind. I'm blind.
Rider Dady. Keep your spirits up.
Good I need to meet Varl and Zoe in Plainsong. Ask the chorus if we can go into their sacred cave. Minerva should be inside. If I can get it, I can reboot Gaia. And then maybe we can figure out who those strangers in the proving lab were. But first, I might want to explore a little. See what I can find in this area. That sound. The tonic must be close by. Overriding it should give me data on the surrounding area.
Like regular arrows.
Looks like those three are in trouble.
Stay back. Grenade.
I can't craft.
The blight is worse here. If I don't get Gaia up and running, it'll be like this everywhere.
Oh, no one I need. Wait, what? I didn't believe. But I can't override him.
It's killing everything. There's Varl and Zoe. I'm here, as promised. It's singing. Does it mean the chorus is ready?
It is assembled. I couldn't have done it without Varl. But I don't know what good it will do. The chorus is in disharmony. The subject of the cave is bad enough. Land God Fa still hasn't emerged, and every day more deadly machines try to force their way out, throwing themselves against the defensive cordon we set up around the entrance. That is only the first of many false notes. Your request has exposed deep divisions within the chorus itself. And the tribe. So, the chorus is assembled. What now?
They're considering your request.
Then, shouldn't we go talk to them?
When you're ready. But, don't worry. Their debate won't end anytime soon. Meetings like these can go on for days.
All right. Then maybe I should resupply first. Who knows how many machines are in that cave?
Assuming the chorus agree to allow you inside.
Aloy can be pretty convincing in these situations.
We'll see. Do what you need to prepare. We'll wait for you above, where the chorus has gathered.
So I guess I'll follow them. Stash. Oh, can you guys go out there faster? Gosh, he is so slow walking. Bro, I just take the shortcut in. So, what's up, really? That's it?
Oh. So the singing just keeps going. I guess that means the chorus is still in session?
The people sing to soothe the chorus, to help them break their impasse. It wouldn't be necessary if they were in harmony.
I'm not gonna have to sing back, am I?
Of course not. The singing will stop when we present ourselves. Are you ready?
No, I'm not ready.
Whatever. All right, let's go talk to them.
Speak.
Your sacred cave. There's something inside I need. If I can get it, it
Zo
will help.
And the North
only far. Our land god, who entered the cave and did not return.
The power of the land gods is broken. We are diminished. Tales of spirits will not help us. Nothing will.
We weaken. We die. And become fertile ground for new life. This is the natural order.
Wait. You're all just going to sit around until you become food for worms? Literally?
So says the Outlander, ignorant of our beliefs.
Please. Remember how she brought peace to Rey. Listen to her.
We've heard such temerity from you before, Zoe. Let us not forget that you agitated for reckless war against the Kaja.
Oh, why is she the worthy?
Ah, by inviting you to break our traditions. Should we change our ways to suit every impudent outsider
wanders into
Plainsong?
No. You should change your ways because your own lands are killing you. As our land gods waste away, you would have us do the same with our neighbors, our children.
And this lone outland can save us. Nonsense. A single seed matters little in the infinite cycle of growth and decay.
An alarm. It's coming from the mountains. Machines must have broken through the cordon. Then we need to get down there.
What about the chorus?
If the cordon has fallen, there's nothing left to prevent us from going in the cave. The time for permission is over.
Then off we go.
This way, out the gate and around.
These machines don't look normal.
I've seen these machines before. They're killers. They must have come from the cordon. The others will defend planes. We have to move. Do you really think we can do something
about this? Bro, how come nothing went down?
Right.
Yeah.
What do I do?
Hold on.
More machines! These machines are stronger, deadlier than normal. There's more than just Minerva and a missing land god in that cave. This trail is the path of the land gods. It'll lead us to the cordon. More machines!
We can take them out, Aloy. On your lead.
One. Hold on. Oh my god.
We're almost there.
So many machines.
Do this.
May the land gods forgive our trespass. What is that?
A kind of wall made of light. We'll have to find a way around.
We'll follow your lead.
Can I get in? Nope. Fine, okay. Yeah, he's up there.
Up here.
Ready for anything now?
Don't. Yep, okay.
What's
What's that ahead?
Like a cauldron to... To understand what's going on in there, you're gonna need one of these. On the temple. Just like this. There's blue light on the door.
Yeah, take some getting used to.
Don't worry, Zoe. I hope.
Now listen. The machines we've been fighting, they're different. More dangerous. That means there's something very powerful somewhere beyond that door. And it wants us dead. Follow my lead. And be ready for anything. To find the core of this place.
There's so much metal.
Go do the repair bay core. Okay, where is that? Where is that exactly?
Not like any you've seen before.
Oh my god, I didn't want to see anything yet. Bro, they should do that earlier.
Machines are here.
Cores.
Right behind you.
Over places like these, makes killing machines. It's called Hephaestus.
Even the hounds.
Like those cables are blocking the way up. You two wait here. I'll find another path.
Okay.
A path. What do you mean?
Something on this floor panel. Activated something. Make a path up.
I'm confused.
Oh,
place was meant for the land gods. No Taro has ever set foot in here. But I had to, right? To help you and Aloy. To find Fa.
You did the right thing, Zoe.
Standing on that floor panel, exposed rotating gears from the pillars. If I shoot them, I can knock the pillars into place. This device,
I think this doesn't mean nah.
The second set. It's how Aloy saw what they would bring.
Yeah. It reveals things. Lights, images, glyphs, weaknesses on a machine.
Do you all know our way?
No, it's just Aloy. And, well, now you?
Bruh, I don't let go yet.
Floor panel. I can't shoot the gears on the pillars from here. Maybe if I can find something to weigh this down.
What's that thing beyond the wall?
This crate should be heavy enough. Working on it. Can't fit the crate through that opening. I think I can get the crate through that shield, but I'll have to go around.
What? Oh, I'm so good for that.
More pillars. Might be a way across if I can get them into the right position.
Wow, really? I can do that whole time.
Okay, getting there. I did it. Gears on the pillars should be exposed now. There. Should be able to get across now.
She's so high up.
Don't fall, Aloy!
Bruh. She was like, I'm the dad. I feel like I'm a daughter today, like, chill.
I think I'm getting close. One more set of pillars. There should be a floor panel nearby to activate them.
Okay, now it's going way fast. Yeah, not good. Oh, wait. No! Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god, no, no, no. Really? Oh my god, now I do this whole thing again, I hate doing it. Can do it. Oh my god, this is gonna be hard. Bro! Oh my god, you gotta be kidding me. It's that one part that's making me making it hard. You're joking.
Ouch.
You're joking, my God.
Yeah, okay. Climb back up now.
This is like a third or fourth time. There gotta be a way to fix it.
Twisted around that node on the other side. I'll see if I can get to it.
We'll wait here.
Damn. How do I get back
up? Well, at least she didn't take 4 damage.
Yeah.
That's good. Get up there. Oh wait, I see something.
Get up to the node.
See that part. Is there like another way? Guess not. Okay. We need somewhere.
Alright. Let's see what we can do.
Oh, yeah, okay. You made it.
Come on over, you two. Who is that? Hephaestus. It's taken over this whole place.
Matrix 5.
Looks like there's another node on the other side. Near that door. How to get to that node on the other side? There's still no sign of fog.
It's a big place. We'll keep looking.
Okay, let's hit that part. I don't mean to. Okay, so it's in there.
Hephaestus. It's taken over this whole place. Looks like there's another node on the other side. Near that door.
Go do your thing.
How to get to that node on the other side?
Can I climb up? Yeah, okay. I got these gonna be like lasers.
Facilities before to build deadly machines, but it wasn't always hostile. They used to be part of something good, something called Gaia. Plainsong. If my people see what it has become,
If one of our gods attacks them, you know what we have to do.
Thorne, are you ready?
This.
That dome of light. Is it protecting the machine?
Yeah. There should be a node I can override nearby to shut it down.
Know it.
Here we go.
Machine's got muscle.
Bro, I dodged that. Come on.
Grieve for a god or a machine.
Bro, I hate when cars do that,
man.
What
to believe.
Every time I don't want to record a video, it always.
So if you want, you can go back home. Do I still have one? And if so, for how long? Can you really heal our lands? Save my people?
Aloy, the core. My focus is showing holograms on it.
They look like machines.
There must be overrides. Knowledge on how to tame machines.
And you can learn this?
Looks like Festus has been upgrading the security grid on the cauldrons. All the data's been corrupted. Not sure I can do much about that right now. And my focus doesn't recognize some of these. Must be machines I haven't seen yet.
Got what you need?
Yes.
Let's press on then.
Okay, so I'm gonna stop the video here. If you guys liked the video so far, please subscribe, like, and comment. Another video will come in soon. So yeah, and thank you for watching. Peace.